like.
This year's winner, DIAA Division II state champion, now establishing a new course record at 17:28, Haley Pierce.